displaced people are getting re-displaced, fleeing for their life because they just fear for their security. The situation is still very tense.
This whole thing is an environmental disaster on a scale that would cause total outrage if it happened anywhere else in the world.
That shows the growing intensity of those wildfires in Southern California. Now at least 700 homes have burned. At least one person has died.
I don't think it's just a few apples, unfortunately. I think this is the worst crisis of confidence in...
El Salvador's new anti-terror laws, modeled on those of its close ally, the United States, have come under...
Lancaster residents are suing Smith & Thompson Pumping Company, claiming it poisoned them.
You may recall that Jane Hakrey, a former reporter here, sued Fox 13 in a whistleblower lawsuit, claiming she was fired for refusing to distort her report.
Meanwhile, New Orleans is flooded again. The city's drainage pumps are working, but they can't keep up with the rain. More wet weather is expected today. And in Washington, Democrats on the Hill have vowed they won't...
I want so much to open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into mine.
If my lifestyle had the potential to cause all these negative impacts, then wouldn't it also have the potential to cause a positive reaction?
Open your eyes. Tell me that you open your eyes. Tell
me that these hills are big.
To infinity and beyond!
Tell me that you open your... Get up, get out, get away from these liars, 'cause they don't get your soul or your fire. Take my hand, not your fingers through mine, and we'll walk from this dark room for the last time. Every minute from this minute now, we can do what we like anywhere.
Wow! Those three choices, they saved 45 liters of water. It's all because they decided to just start walking up to the room bathroom. Yeah!